de Santiago? Please proceed. Our sister will be with us soon. Sister Onme, grant us the gift of your all-seeing presence. Appear before us now.
Mr. Santiago?
Buenos dias.
I'm Onme Brown. I understand you wish to contact your husband.
Si.
I believe he'll be with us today.
Thank you.
Thank you. But you know, Mr. Santiago, there's no telling about that other world. So you've got to be a believer, Mr. Santiago. Are you a believer?
See, see, I believe. I believe.
Let us begin. Seem to make contact. I don't feel this, but I know it. I'm feeling something. Did he know someone by the name of Anna? Consuelo? Lucita? Julieta? Josefina? Linda? Maria?
Sisi! It's Mama! She is Maria!
Yes! Praise God! I knew he was with his mama.
Oh my God.
It's too difficult. It's too often. I'm not sure I can do that. It's so trying. It's so...
I pay more. How much? How much?
$20.
Oh, way to go. Milk her for every penny.
The spirits are churning.
My husband? Percy.
Oh yeah, where?
Julio?
Yes. I feel his vibration.
I see him. How is he? How does he look?
Oh, he's a handsome man.
Handsome.
Mrs. Santiago and our father's kingdom. Julio's coming towards us.
I see him. He's coming. He's there.
He's dressed in a black suit.
Black suit?
Could be blue.
What a crock of shit.
Who is that? Julio!
Where are you?
Julio? Julio? Did you hear me?
Where are you?
Julio?
You can hear me?
Don't you hear him?
I don't believe this. Who are you? Hey, my name's Sam Wheat. Can you hear me, Sam Wheat? Say my name, say it.
Leave me alone.
Sam Wheat, say it. Sam Wheat, say it.
Talk to me, old mate. Say something.
Fuck it, old Sam Wheat.
Jesus.
Sandweed?
I assume no more cheating. I promise. I'll do anything under penance. Give me penance, but make that guy go away.
No way.